Hi guys, for this video we just need a watch opener tool and a spare battery. I suggest you to buy the entire watch disassembly kit, it will come in handy over time. It's very cheap, I bought it on AliExpress and it works very well. But you can also find it on Amazon, eBay and other online shops. I will leave the battery code in the description and don't worry about the price because they are very cheap. But now let's proceed to disassembly the case.